I broke a string. What can I do next?